With about 4 minutes left in the first half and number 1 Ohio State leading Rutgers 14-0 in Piscataway, New Jersey, the Buckeyes' Braxton Miller made a catch that can be summarized in a word. Pick anyone you want: outrageous, insane, unbelievable. There are many options. Quarterback JT Barrett aired a ball out down the sideline, and the Rutgers defensive back did all a human could do to break up the pass. Somehow, Miller still hauled it in for 45 yards.